Peter Parker finds himself struggling to balance his civilian life with his superhero life as Spider-Man, face work, financial, and academic problems. He is estranged from both his love interest Mary Jane Watson and his best friend, and discovers that her Aunt May is facing eviction. He also finds himself suffering temporary but recurring losses of his powers, often in life-threatening situations. HRR, why now head of Oscorp's Genetic and Scientific Research Division, is sponsoring a nuclear scientist fusion energy to Otto Octavius, who becomes Peter's friend and mentor after Harry introduces them. While handling hazardous materials, Octavius wears a harness of powerful robotic arms with artificial intelligence. During a public demonstration that Peter and Harry attend, a power spike causes the fusion reactor to destabilize. Octavius refuses to shut down the reactor, despite increasing instability, and it goes critical, killing his wife Rosalie, fusing the harness to his spine, and burning the inhibitor chip, blocking the arms from his nerve system. Peter, as Spider-Man, shuts down the experiment, destroying it in the process. At a hospital, doctors prepare to surgically remove Octavius' harness. However, without the inhibitor chip, the now living tentacles defend themselves by attacking and killing staff. Upon regaining consciousness and seeing the carnage, Octavius escapes and takes refuge in a port. Increasingly influenced by the artificial intelligence of the arms, he decides to try his experiment again. He robs a bank to finance a second Peter, and May agree to be there, and Octavius takes May hostage. Peter rescues her, but Octavius flees with the stolen money. The Daily Bugle later nicknames the scientist Dr. Octopus. Mary Jane becomes engaged to astronaut John Jameson, son of Bugle editor J. Jonah Jameson. Peter suffers an emotional breakdown due to his inability to balance his life and loses his powers. He stops being Spider-Man, returns to his normal life, and tries unsuccessfully to reconcile with Mary Jane. A garbage man brings Peter's suit to Jameson, who takes credit for driving Spider-Man into hiding. Peter tells May the truth about his Uncle Ben's death and how he is responsible. May forgives him, but rising crime rates in New York City worry Peter. Meanwhile, needing the isotope to power his reactor, Octavius visits Harry to demand it. Harry accepts in exchange for Spider-Man, whom he believes responsible for Norman's death. He tells Octavius to find Peter, who Harry believes is a friend of Spider-Man, but tells Octavius to hurt him. Octavius locates Peter, tells him to find Spider-Man, and captures Mary Jane. Their danger causes Peter's powers to resurface. While Jameson admits he was wrong about Spider-Man, Peter steals his suit back from the Bugle and goes after Octavius. As Peter fights Octavius, they fall onto a New York City subway train. Octavius sabotages the controls and leaves Peter to save the passengers, which he does at great physical cost. When he passes out from exhaustion, grateful passengers save him from falling, carry him to the train, seeing his unmasked face, but promising to keep their knowledge a secret. They try to protect him, without success, when Octavius returns to capture Peter, whom Octavius hands over to Harry. After giving the tritium to Octavius, Harry prepares to kill Spider-Man, only to be shocked to see Peter under the mask. Peter convinces Harry to guide him to Octavius' hideout, as there are more important things at stake. When Peter arrives at the doctor's coastal laboratory and attempts to discreetly rescue Mary Jane, Octavius him, and they fight as the nuclear reaction grows and begins to threaten the city. Peter eventually subdues Octavius, reveals his identity, and persuades him to abandon his dream for the greater good. Octavius orders the tentacles to obey him and sacrifices himself to destroy the experiment. Mary Jane sees Peter's true identity and feelings, which he says is the reason they can't be together. Peter returns Mary Jane to John and leaves. Meanwhile, Harry is visited by a vision of his father Norman in a mirror, pleading with Harry to avenge his death. Enraged and unwilling to hurt his friend, Harry smashes the mirror, inadvertently revealing a secret room containing prototypes of the Green Goblin's equipment. On their wedding day, Mary Jane abandons John at the altar and runs to Peter's apartment, telling him that she is willing to accept the risks of being in a relationship with him and that she loves him. After kissing, they hear police sirens and Mary Jane encourages him to go help a Spider-Man. Ryan Litzel.